deck the halls with boughs of holly, fa la 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 la. 'Tis the season to be jolly, fa la 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 la. Don we now our gay apparel, fa la 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 la. Troll the ancient Yuletide carol, fa la 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 la.
With Nick Cannon here at his holiday giveaway.
Yeah.
What's happening?
It's good, it's good. Toys for Tots, we out here setting it off, having fun at LAX, and it's a real cool situation.
Now, a man of your stature, there's plenty of organizations that are like vying for your attention. What made this one so special?
I mean, I've always, you know, when I was younger, used to get toys from Toys for Tots, so it's time to give back. I got a film coming out where I actually play a Marine. We got the Marines coming out to actually collect the toys, so it's a cool situation.
Come on, hurry up, Bobby Brown.
I am here with Tony Rock.
Hurry up, Bobby Brown's on.
You need to be still, man. Talk about yourself. Come on now. Now, you came, you brought some toys.
I brought toys for the kids. I got my boy G with me. He bought for the boys, I bought for the girls. So I'm going to make sure everybody's taken care of.
All right, but it's only kids' toys, right?
Only kids, yeah, only kids.
Not like the stuff in the trunk of your car, right?
No.
Oh, okay. So,
I take care of the kids
no
first.
No fuzzy handcuffs.
But the children are the future.
I'm here with funny man Kevin. How are you today?
How you doing, sweetie?
Good. I saw you brought a big old toy, so you're out here to support?
Yes, I did. Actually, I brought a bunch of toys. That's just the biggest one.
Okay.
Just so y'all can see.
Let's get a little shot of that.
You know,
he wanted to bring the biggest toy. You know what I'm saying?
It's not even that it's real big. I'm just that small. It's actually a hand-sized toy, but yeah, I just need to grow. Don't judge me.
And then I just came over here. I didn't even know. I'm like, I didn't even know it was a carpet. I'm like, oh my God.
They didn't give you a toy to come bring. Vida, you're going to be somebody's gift, I'm sure. Let's grab a Barbie doll for her. Somebody grab a toy. That's Kelly, grab one of the toys over there for Vida. Go grab a toy. We're going to get you a toy, girl. You're not going to walk in here empty handed. The Weekend Gamer is going to hook Vida up. Hold on. Here's Vida with her toy.
Celebrating the holidays, and I'm with someone who's a little bit naughty and who's a little bit nice at the same time, the lovely Miss Jenna Jameson. How are you, sweetheart?
You gotta have many facets, and I'm that girl. I am readying myself for AVN Awards, which they just named an award after me. So.
Hello.
Yeah, that means you've been in it way too long. I'm just saying. And and I'm launching my fragrance next month, my clothing line. Hello, Jenna. I'm doing lots of stuff. And now that I sold my company, I don't have to work anymore. It's all about fun. I'm rich, bitch.
What's going on? This is your boy, Kevin Hart, a.k.a. K-Hart. And right now you're watching The Weekend Gamer. So get your weekend game on, because I just did. That was my weekend game face.
I'm sorry. This is about the kids. It's about Christmas
right.
And the kids.
That's right.
But I know what I want under my tree.
Oh, what? I'll be asleep. I ain't got nothing.
So tell me something. What are you doing for the holidays? Really, seriously.
Really? I have 5 kids. So, like I said, I will be. First of all, wait. I'm going to stay up all night putting all them toys together. Stay up all night putting them toys together. And then I'm going to wake up with them like in a day, let them open up the thing, and then I go right to sleep. I got to go back to sleep.
So what are you going to do for the holidays? Tell me about it.
I'm going to the Atlanta hometown, Augusta. Spend time with my mom and dad, of course, and my brother and my sister. And New Year's is Miami.
Miami?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah,
so you're going to bring the heat, huh? Yeah.
Got to bring the heat in Miami. Got to.
So why this one?
See, this is the Wild Runner Cruiser. Now, if you're between the ages of 4 and 8, holler at your boy because I got your toy here. You're getting under the tree and you're going to be smiling and going, it's the hotness right
now. So, we don't even have to ask you what you do in your spare time.
I play with Hot Wheels.
Hey, this is Vida Guerra and you're watching The Weekend Gamer.
For the holidays, you brought some for the kids today, which is ever so sweet.
My daughter's 12 years old. I don't even know how to buy toys no more. I'm buying Kotex.
What? Cash and Kotex. I know that was me when I was 12. It's all good.
That's all I want.
So, he's like, oh my God, I can't believe she just said that.
My name is Linnell, and you're watching TheWeekendGamer.com. My weekend hobby is masturbation.com.
I want to know what you want for Christmas. Since you bring in Christmas presents to everybody, what you want?
What do you get the guy that has everything?
You have everything?
What do you get the guy? I have everything.
There's nothing
I'm healthy, I'm happy, I'm working,
I'm a black man in America with not too many police looking for me. No baby mamas.
I was just going to
no
say.
No drama with no white girls. I mean, what do you get me? I have everything I need.
What does H. Wood want for Christmas?
I don't know, Kelly. What you going to get me for Christmas?
What you going to get me for Christmas? Okay, we might have to censor that one. I won't say that. Okay.
What's up, peace? My name is Keith Robinson. You're watching The Weekend Gamer. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. Get you one of these right here. You know what I'm talking about? Peace.
Hey, so when you're not acting, when you're not on Hell Day, what do you enjoy doing? What's your game?
Oh, man, me and my daughter, we play the Nintendo Wii. So that's my new craze right now, though. So I got to get better because she get to practice a little more than I do.
Okay.
So, yeah, so, you know, I'm coming for her.
So you're here tonight with Nick Cannon. Did you bring a toy tonight?
We did. I'm not here with Nick, but I'm here for Nick. I'm here with my boyfriend,
Wesley. Sorry about that. Yeah.
Get on Wesley.
Don't get that wrong.
You're trying to get me in trouble.
All right, I'm sorry.
Red carpet scandal.
With whore.
My bohemian's over there mingling.
Yeah.
No, I'm here in support for Nick and toys for Tots.
My family's just a real funny family. I moved out here a year ago and just been blessed, man.
Now, where are you from?
The Bay Area. Do you look at my face? I'm from the Bay, baby.
What do you do when you're not acting? What do you enjoy doing? What's your game?
Hey, you know what's crazy? And I've been...
What's crazy? Tell me what's crazy.
I've been bowling. I've been bowling.
What's your score?
I'm on like a 180. But because I'm...
Oh, you've been... Okay.
I'm learning how to do it.
With. Make sure you stick to acting because I know 180 ain't all that.
Not that good. Well, I'm learning. I need a beautiful white woman to show me how to do that.
You are crazy.
What's your game, girl?
What's my game? Well, masturbation is not quite it, but I would say, damn, I can't tell y'all that.
Hey, this is Tony Rock, your favorite comic, and this is The Weekend Gamer. You're going to love it because I said you're going to love it. Happy holidays, everybody. Thanks for coming out. God bless you all.
What are you asking for Christmas?
A Nintendo Wii.
Can somebody hook Nick up with that? Yeah. Can somebody do that for him?
This is Kase and this is Kel with The Weekend Gamer. We're here with Nick Cannon. You know we're asking, what's your game?